coffee, I take me and my friend. I'll have my chicken bulgy pie. And you can see the hint of fear behind my smile. I'm an England fan in denial. You see me walking down to Wembley. All of England by my side. Even though we failed in agonizing style, I'm still an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist. Unashamed optimist, I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist. Unashamed optimist, I'm an England fan in denial. At least we didn't lose on penalties. Semi-finals a surprise. I believe that we can go the extra mile. I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist. I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist. I'm an England fan in denial. If Gareth Southgate learns to beat like Charlton Moore and Al Ramsey, and Harry wins another golden boot. You steward his tenacity, gas and creativity. You do what dear old Bobby couldn't do. Reigning champions are Portugal. The French want double number two. Spain and Belgium both look dangerous. And we all know what Germany can do. Home advantage could be critical if at Wembley we can stay. It takes a fan to suffer England and smile. Don't back down, no matter what they say. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist. I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist. I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist. I'm an England fan in denial. Whoa, I'm an optimist, unashamed optimist, I'm an England fan in denial.